The class 332s were built by Siemens and CAF in Spain. Entering service on the Heathrow Express from London Paddington to Heathrow Airport on the 19th of January 1998. BAA were granted permission to run a service from Paddington to Heathrow in 1994. They duly ordered 12 three-car units and 2 four-car units. This was later amended to 14 four-car units. The first unit arriving at the Eldock Common Maintenance Depot in 1997. Many advertising liveries have been carried on the driving trailers over the years. This is one for RBS. Five sets were made up to five carriages in 2002. The class was temporarily withdrawn in 2016 due to structural faults that were found. Units were progressively repaired and returned to service. Their final day in service was the 28th of December 2020. Heathrow Express services will pass to the Class 387 units. All members of the fleet have been taken to Sims Mills in Newport for disposal. Three coaches from 001 are used as offices at the Siemens New Gaul factory in Yorkshire.